Star Rod, every game, Flex, Gwinsu, JG. No flame. I have not checked. No, no, no. I'm committed. I'm committed to the the Deja one trick. Deja one trick to Challenger. Calculated loss. Okay, how can I take calculated loss when I never lose? Why would I take it? Then how do I just lose? This? Does this board really lose though? The first ladder snapshot will be taken on Wednesday, 14th September at 12:01 a.m. It'll be taken each week until the 5th of October for 4 snapshots in total. The 14th. That's in 5 days! Oh god! In 5 days and I'm in fucking Diamond 3? Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. I can slam the belt because it's going to be Warmogs, Nunu anyway. Warmogs, Nunu, JG, Deja. Three cost glove. Probably three cost glove, right? So can we just wait, Lee Sin game? I.E. JG? Wait, but I don't want to win. I was enjoying Val with friends. You don't enjoy Val. You just play Val because you want to be with the cool kids. If you wanted to actually have fun, you'd be playing TFT. The new set. What's the set called, by the way? Called? Like, oh, Uncharted Realms. He didn't take out board? Oh, bet. That's good for me. Like, normally if you scout someone on a 4 loss streak, don't you, like, take out your board last second? Oh, maybe he's just lazy. Yes! Neela on 5. Very nice. Well played. Well played, champ. 56? Great! I have 1 LP, Diamond 2. I have nothing to lose. I actually have nothing to lose. If I go 8th, it doesn't matter. Wait, what? Wait, no! I lost the neutrals. Oh, thank god, OT. Dragomancer this bad boy. Slow level. I mean, I just roll on 7, right? Roll 7, 3, 5. Actually, I might need to roll a bit on 3, 2. New sets are surely better than old sets. That is not true. I miss set 3 every day. My prime. Come on, Lee Sin, one more for the boys, one more for the boys. Lee Sin, you could have killed 3 units! Come on, Nunu, finish it, finish it. I could have killed 3 units if this dumbass just casted once. I am 36. I am not coming back from this. Do I have to go to 20 something? Oh boy. This guy's Deja as well. Might be he's using it as an item holder. There's no way. He doesn't know the tech. Yes, Nunu! Yes! Eat him! Oh my god, yes! I would have liked to lose, but it's fine. Spatula. Is that 8 Mirage for the win out? Fuck it. I'm going 8th anyway. Might as well go 8th first or 8th. 8th in style. I don't like where this is going. Am I playing Lee Sin? No. No Deja? It's not gonna do anything this fight. Back to D3. You can't demote, right? You just go to 0 LP? No, this might be a Lee Sin game. If I hit Lee Sin 3 here, I'll probably just play Lee Sin. I don't really like this game. I can't commit Deja. Maybe I should have bought those graves and just pivoted. Because I already have the EDAS. I didn't hit a Deja, so I can't play Mirage. I don't know, bro. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I've been doing the entire day. Am I good? No. Not really. Do I know what I'm doing? No. I was trying to play Deja, but I didn't hit a single Deja. I feel like even if I hit this Lee Sin, I'm still 8th. Why the fuck did I make that? Is this enough? I'll decoy this and then I'll remove it on a treasure drag. Is my Lee Sin not Dragon Mancer? I put it on though! Wait, why is the Dragon Mancer not there? Wait, what? Does it disappear when you combine it? Am I that tilted that I can't even notice that this wasn't Dragon Mancer? It was 100% on for Krogs? Yeah, it was. Yes! Yes! Oh, finally, I am not dropping a single round. I refuse to believe that this Lee Sin doesn't just one-shot every unit. Any Yasuo players? The only thing that can kill this is Yasuo. Good, no Yasuos? Alright, we're chilling. Oh, what's this shit? That's not a one-shot? Good enough. 1.5k. I don't want to be that guy, but I gotta hold the dangers. Zippy 3. If I lose to Zippy 3, I'm quitting this game. Oh my god, I'm actually versing him. No, not like this. No, I love TFT. No, I'm not gonna quit. I love this game. Yeah, Zippy fucking sucks. Imagine playing Zippy. Thank God. Make sure he's demancered, because that would be way too sad if he wasn't demancered and I lost. Yeah, kick his ass. Yaku! One more, straight to the face. Yaku! I see it. I top ward. I already top ward. Now I gotta think of a plan to top three. I can do better. How do I play Tempest? 4 Tempest? But then I get rid of Qiyana? Then what do I play? I'd have to be super unlucky to bot for this. I don't think you know how strong I actually am right now. You know what? Fuck DMCA. Wait, against these guys, I probably need Mystic. Lisa's my only carry? That's why it's all RNG. If he just randomly dies, then I'm fucked. He's not just any ordinary carry, though. This guy's like the strongest unit in the game. I'm just gonna straight up just sell Rakan and Seraphine and just play Grace as. You see what I see? Now I just need a Yasuo. One Yasuo, please! I beg you! Go 9, I'm 1 life. Oh, yes! Oh my, it's music diff. Wait. Go, Leeson! Go!
Holy shit!
What is that damage? That is the strongest Leeson I have ever seen in my life. I'm gonna roll for one Dawnbringer. Okay, this works too. I don't know if this Leeson is killable. Oh, watch this. Bowling pin kick. Line him up, line him up. Boom. But I actually don't think I lose to anything. Last fight, he did 15k damage. Not bad. Only 9 is my win con. And I just, yeah. I just play Tempest. Come on, Leeson. Yes! Whatever you touch, it dies! Yes! Yaku! 20k damage. Holy fuck. Man, I went from 8th to this. This Leeson. This is the strongest Leeson I've ever seen in my life. Yaku! 3k damage. Not bad. 20k damage Leeson. It's because of my Axiom. Axiom just makes it insta-kick right away. Oh, I'm wrong side. Oh my god! What the fuck? What is that? This is the only thing in the game that can kill me. Oh my god. I can win the whole game. Tempest Bat? I mean, I get Dawnbringer healing on the Yasuo too. Is this even close? He's not dead! He's not dead! He's not dead! Show Lee health. 7.6k. I think Leeson in the middle is like the best. He gets the most AoE. Oh, this looks really bad. Oh, it's not bad, it's not bad. This is good. Let's go! Oh my god! Oh, it took so long to win a game.